Take this thunder.
Before she died. The thunder.
I can't even see the island. Oh my god.
Oh my god. We shouldn't be flying under these conditions.
Captain, Bevel's we should like, be flying under these kids.
Bevel, something's horribly wrong with the timing of this heist. It's okay, Captain Dan. We will do this heist anyway.
Mayday, mayday!
I just found Rubio's path. Do you guys think that a aircraft in the air can be struck by light?
Technically, when we touch the ground after we're done rappelling and we're holding onto the rope, can't the chopper be struck by?
Wait, does carrying all this excess gold make us more likely to be?
Just like the idea of being cut off mid sentence by just death. Should we be driving a car in these conditions? Imagine how funny it would be if you could just randomly get struck by fucking lightning, just boom, just fucking explode.